All right, here we are at the Big Creek trailhead. And I'm gonna be taking this all the way up to campsite 37 and up to Low Gap and then up to the AT. So. It's a pretty nice morning. Birds are definitely out. Very nice. Mouse Creek Fall. I could get closer, but I don't want to do it. Okay, still on Big Creek. We got some dungeons blooming. Let's see. Quite a few of these so far on this trail. Pretty sure I'll probably see a bunch more. Nice little bridge, big bridge, crossing over Big Creek. Another closed campsite. This site was closed last year too. Around the same time. This is camp 37. Look like anybody's been here. There's somebody here. The sun just beaming through the trees right now. Campsite. Stupid, every time I come over here, it's closed. Here we go at Low Gap Trail intersection with Big Creek. So, I'm still going up this way. Made it to the AT. when I was here right towards the end of winter this year. This looked a hell of a lot different. It's like none of this foliage was here, none of it. I could see clear out that way. Crazy. Oh, up we go. All right, on my way to Mount Cammerer. That guy says it's worth it. Let's do it. Here it is, the fire tower on Mount Cammerer. Let's go up there and see what we got going on. Another beautiful view up here. This tree's definitely gotten higher since last time I was here. It's good to be on top. It's good. down off of the Mount Cammerer Trail. Definitely 5 stars. Going back on the AT. Gonna be going all the way to Davenport Gap, which is 5.2 miles from here. So here we go, starting off back on the AT. About 12 o'clock in the afternoon. I started at 6 this morning. I think I got up to Mount Cammerer at 11-ish. So I think I made pretty good time. Right off the AT. All right, we're at the Appalachian Trail, Lower Mount Cammerer Trail intersection. Still going to Davenport Gap, 2.9 to go, probably pretty much 3 miles. It's only 1 mile to Chestnut, but I'm going to pass that and then backtrack back to it to get back to the car. But once I get to Davenport, I'll finish off this section of the AT for me on my 900 mile trail list. Gone. I made it to the end of the AT here for the Smokies. Just the boundary line. Pretty much this road. Alright. Looks like we got a little rain. And it's still sunny out, so we got a little sun shower here. Even I got my handy dandy umbrella, I'm good to go. Made it back to Chestnut Branch. Got 2.1 back of the car. It's still drizzling. Or maybe it's just water coming off the trees. But the clouds seem to be going that way. So sky's bluer the way I'm going. So should be dry for the rest of the trip down. It's probably gonna be slippery as hell. Almost done. I'm at about 20.3 miles. Should be done pretty shortly. Hearing a lot of thunder in the distance. So it's not cool. Hopefully it's just staying behind me. It looks like it already rained in this area, so definitely don't want to be dealing with any lightning. But if I have to, I have to. I mean, it's not like there's much I can do. But, alright, let's see how it goes. Look at this giant tree right here. This thing is huge. It's the daddy tree. Hug this tree. Oh, thank you, tree. Let's get out of here. All right, made it to the end. 21 miles, not too shabby. This is the road I started out on. Boom. Whew. Good times.